In the last class, we have studied about Roman numbers, correct? No? So, in children, you are knowing the Roman numbers 1 to 20, 1 to 30, you are knowing, right?
Yes.
After 50, you are knowing how to write the Roman numbers?
No.
No, you don't know, right? So, in this activity, we will learn how to frame the Roman numbers, which are greater than 50. How it comes? Anyone tell me? Who will tell? Yes, Lukman, tell me how it comes.
Very good.